remember, you didn't see any of this.
I didn't see! I didn't see!
I hear you're in an int.
Your vendetta ain't too high with the bigger families. I think we can do this for a fair price.
If you work in the Corleone case, shut it. Capisce?
No problem. They got it coming anyway, right?
Has finally stopped.
You done good with that last job. The Italians were running scared. Ready to put some work against the Stracci's?
You know it. What do you got in mind?
It's a Stracci capo, Michael Costa. Smuggles illegal weapons from the Canadian border. His guns are killing Corleones. Costa needs to die. The shipments arrive at the train yards, so you'll have a lot of ground to cover. Try using your car. Capisce?
What are you doing?
You know about them boxing clubs, right? You ain't supposed to go near them, but, well, I got a weakness. Think you could help me out?
You gambling again? Damn it, Rocco, we can't keep bailing you out.
I know. Look, Kelly Berry is a prize fighter. My boys convinced him to take a dive, but he changed his mind. And now I'm out 10 large. I had an agreement with Berry, and I intend to collect. Take him out in a fair fight, I'll split the prize money.